Happy Monday. This is Leah Bales with Miracle Makers Mindset Monday. Miracle Makers Mindset is cultivating that state of being in which we're open and receptive to the beauty and wonder and miracles all around us, and in which we more easily create positive change in every area of our lives. So today's Miracle Maker Mindset is soften your eyes. Notice right now, is there any tightness around your eyes and the little muscles, or you're furrowing your brow? You know, most of us do this kind of habitually, especially when we're working hard on something. We're trying to figure it out. We're really giving it our best and working hard to get it done or find an answer. The problem is when we tighten our eyes and when we try to figure it out, when we work harder, we actually don't think as well. Our brain doesn't work as well. The pupils of your eyes contract when you do that. So you're letting less light in, your peripheral vision shrinks, and your brain doesn't work as well. So if you really want to get things done, you really want to bring your best creativity and your best energy and your full power to whatever you're doing, soften your eyes. When you do that, you notice probably you breathe. Your whole body might relax a little, the tension drains away, and your brain works better. And whatever it is you're wanting to see, whatever it is you're wanting to do, will go more easily and more enjoyably. So just practice noticing kindly when your eyes get tight and soften your eyes. Soften the muscles around your eyes, soften your gaze so you're not trying to look out at things so hard, and you let the world come to you, you let your creativity flow, soften your eyes, and become the miracle maker you really are. Have a great week.